There are 8 planets in our solar system. They are Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, and Neptune. Mercury is the first planet in the solar system, and second planet is Venus. Venus is the hottest planet in our solar system. Third planet is the Earth. It is the only planet known to have life on it. It is also called blue planet because of the availability of water. Earth ko blue planet bhi bola jata hai kyunki 2/3 jo Earth ka surface hai wo water se covered hai. और एक अर्थ ही ऐसा प्लैनेट है जहां पे लाइफ पॉसिबल है. द नेक्स्ट प्लैनेट इज मार्स. मार्स इज द फोर्थ प्लैनेट फ्रॉम द सन एंड इज द सेकेंड स्मॉलेस्ट प्लैनेट इन द सोलर सिस्टम. जुपिटर इज द लार्जेस्ट प्लैनेट इन द सोलर सिस्टम. जुपिटर इज द फास्टेस्ट स्पिनिंग. इज सैटर्न. Saturn is the second largest planet in our solar system. Saturn has the most fabulous rings in the solar system. Next planet is Uranus. Uranus is the seventh planet from the sun. It is the coldest planet in the solar system. And the last planet is Neptune. Neptune is the most distant planet from the sun. This is the description of our 8 planets. Children, you have to do this activity and send in class groups. Thank you.